I have no idea if Magic Online accepted my Cyborg submission or not. We'll find out shortly. It did not, because there's a Wheel of Fortune. Mm-hmm. We have a Necromancy and a Bizarre Baghdad and a Wheel of Fortune to recover from Bizarre Baghdad. I'm going to keep this. I think we can do something with this hand.
So alternate winning condition.
Turn that, baby.
It's actually kind of interesting. He does benefit from the wheel, though, as well.
Ooh, that's an Imperial Seal. Pray that I draw a Mox. And pray I draw a Mox. Oh no. So there goes my Rock. Just signet out to.
Not per se. You may not know the fear.
No, I mean, I can't.
Well, why pop that now?
Because I would need to discard Iona, and I want another shot of drawing a Mox Ruby.
Okay.
To win. I just discard all these three cards, which are all boop. And now I can do it again for a Mox Ruby, just instead of...
But you just wait till next turn. What? And just win. Yeah. Because if you just draw a land and let them play, and then you just play whatever... On the next turn.
Yeah, but how does this stop that from happening? I draw two, discard three. I have two lands in my hand. I can still do it. But if I hit a Mox Ruby, I just win the game.
Okay.
Or a Mox Diamond. There's sort of that. But I don't know if I win the game next turn. It's probably going to be a 10. Iona will be in play, sure. But
he can still attack, too.
Okay, I'm at 8, but he's got 2 mana. If he doesn't do anything, if he doesn't play another creature, I might have a small chance. But I feel dead.
Power mono red.
Huh? He suspended Rift Bolt, so I'm at 5. Oh, no, Rift Bolt's good because he can't play it.
Exactly.
So he can deal 4 damage to me as of right now. Red. Nice Rift Bolt, bro. Alright, so the first one we eat is this Torch Fiend.
Well, you can do 4, then 2, and then can't do anything else for the rest of the turn.
I mean, assuming you could have like a artifact that deals damage or something.
Yes!
You wanted me to take that chick out!
Yes, I did. It's the only way to win.
Dude, that was the slimmest of margins. If that Rift Bolt had been, like, literally a shock, we would have died. But instead, it was a Rift Bolt. That's absurd.
This is good TV.
Alright, I think... Oh, wait, did my Cyborg go through? Yeah, I guess it did. It just left it. I see. It didn't actually go through for the last game because we had Wheel of Fortune in our deck, but it left the configuration of what should have been here. I could see Desecration Demon being good, but I don't know. It doesn't seem that exciting. All right, let's just go to game 3.